Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Okay guys, so today's video you have already seen on the title. It is what is peel mask, how to use peel mask and what is the difference between scrub and peel mask. So I will just tell all these things in my video. So if you are interested, just watch this video till the end. But before that, do subscribe to my channel if you are new to my channel and do hit like to this video if you like this video. So without wasting time, let's go into the video. Okay, so the first thing is that what is peel mask? Peel mask is something you apply on your face and you just remove it like it peels off. Like Fevicol होता है ना, simple example, when you apply Fevicol on your hand और Fevicol को निकालते हो वो peel होता है. That is the same thing on your face. That is peel mask. And how to apply, I'll show later. First I'll answer the question, what is the difference between scrub and peel mask? So scrub is something you have to rub on your skin and that is really harsh on your skin. So it tends to break your skin later if the scrub is not that great. But in peel off mask, all the dirt and everything gets stick on that mask. And when you peel that mask, all the dirt, even blackheads and everything gets stick on that mask and it comes out of your skin and your face. So I'll just show you how to apply. It is really easy and amazing procedure. I just love peel off mask. So generally I use charcoal mask, but today I have from Botanics aloe vera, green tea and cucumber mask. You can see this. So I'll be using this product for the first time. First thing, if you don't know, I am really fond of aloe vera and cucumber and all those because it smells good and something that smells really nice, it really fascinates me. If you don't know, if you are following me since long time, you must be knowing this. So I'll be just applying this mask. So just take the product on your hands and just apply. Yes, it is greasy, sticky, everything is there, but you have to apply. Don't forget your nose, because on nose you have most of the dirt, that is blackheads and all those stuffs. Wash your face before applying any of the product. Yes, I have applied nothing. I have washed, but just I have applied the lipstick for camera purpose. But you have to typically wash the whole face. Okay guys, it's done and it is transparent, so I don't know you are able to see or not. But I have applied and I have applied without mirror, like camera ka reference leke. So even I don't know, but yes, I have applied and the smell is amazing. The best part is smell is amazing. And tip number one, when you apply peel off mask, let it dry, let it cool down, don't speak much. Yes, I am speaking, but it will break down, that's what I feel. I'll just wait for 5 minutes, just hold on. I'll get back to you after 5 minutes once it is dried. So you also have to wait till it gets dried, just calm yourself down. It feels really thanda on skin, like you say na, jab gale mein Vicks khate hai to mint type ka bahut acha feel hota hai on your face. And I would like to tell something more about this product. So they say that they are paraben free, silicone free, mineral oil and sulfate free. So it is for clear radiant complexion and hydrates your skin, nourishes your skin and all those stuffs. And the best part is that it is made in India. So I really support products made in India. It is even cruelty free, so no animals were harmed while making this product, so it's a plus point. Okay guys, so after 5 minutes it is dried and I can't even speak, like skin na kheechne lagta hai, your skin starts stretching. So it means it is dried. See, nothing is happening. I am just tapping my fingers on my face. So what you have to do is just find the end wherever you can and just peel it off. See, people having a lot of hair on your face, take care, it will pain a bit because wo hair bhi chipak jata hai ispe. Okay guys, so it is removed like completely, and if you have some things you can just wash it with water. Don't use any of the product, just tap it with water and just wipe it off. Since your pores and everything are open, after that you have to just moisturize your skin. Like you can apply Nivea, Vaseline or any of the moisturizer which you are using. or else you can go for Moroccan oil, and if you don't have that, you can go for serum. So today I'll be using face serum, that is Australian tea tree serum for hydrated, soft and bright skin. And this is same from, and this product is also from Rental Botanics. You can see the packaging, like the product looks something like this. It is really small, but it comes with a pump. You have to just open this pump and put 2-3 drops on your skin and just tap it, and just, you can see how I'm doing it. Okay guys, so I have applied this as well, and yes, you have, don't forget the last step. Moisturizing your skin is really, 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 really very important. And yes, that was all for today. In case you are interested in these products, I'll put the link in the description box with the coupon code. So in case you want discount, you can get. And yes, that was all for today. I hope you like my video, and do hit like to this video, and let me know in the comment section what are the products you use, what are the products you want me to try, and anything and everything. Yes, that was all for today. Do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. See you in next video. Bye bye.